Which one of you got the broken toe?
That's me.
Yeah, how did you break your toe?
I did a round off the beam and my foot just, you know, went off the beam.
Yeah, but can you continue to compete when you have a busted toe?
Well, I did compete, so, yes.
Did it hurt?
Not really. I mean, when you're at the Olympics, you can kind of ignore your pain.
Really?
Yeah, it's possible.
Whoa, my God. some of these